Buddy, yes, close your eyes and say, Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwara, Gurur Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmay Shri Guruvir Namaha. Yes, rub your hands, come on. And put on your eyes and slowly open your eyes. Yes. So students, today we are going to do one sweater with the woolen things. Yes. But before that, we will do one letter. That is letter O. Letter O. How do we say O? Yes. So we are going to track first letter O. And then we are going to do our activities. Okay? Yes. So open your writing book, page number 5. This one. Come on, quickly. And yesterday we have done J. So are you doing the homework of J? Yes. Have you completed it? Yes, my good students have done it. Good. Yes, very nice, dear. Keep it up. Wow. Are you completing it? Very good. Very good. Arnika, Atharva and Arav has completed. Very nice. Good. Chunins, you should complete your homework on time. Bhargav, Divyansh, have you done it? Yes, the homework of J. Yes, good. Okay, so today, which letter we are going to do? Today we are going to do the O. Which letter? O. Yes, it is very simple. So let's see how to draw O. Do you know that we have drawn oval? Yes, same like that, you have to draw the O. We have to complete the circle. Yes, like this. Round. Okay, let's see. Now, what all things come from O? O. O. O for octopus that has many legs. Yes. O. O. O for octopus. O. O. O for orange. Yes. I always say oranges are a orange color. Yes. O, O, O for orange. O, O, O for owl that has a big eyes. Yes. O, O, O for owl. Yes, very good. So let's see how to write O. Come on, take pencil in your hand. Everybody will take a pencil in hand and starts from top. Itna survat karachi and you have to draw one oval. So come on, track it and say O. 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 O for octopus. O. O. O for octopus. O. O. O for octopus. Yes. Remember the students that when you are starting from up, you have to start. Don't end in between. Complete it. Your whole oval you have to complete like this. And then stop. Okay? And say, O, O, O for orange. O, O, O for orange. O, O. O for orange. O, O. O for owl. 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 Yes? Come on. O, O. O for orange. O, O. O for orange. Very good. And we, very good. Very nice. Bhargav, come on, write, write. Aradhya, are you writing? Yes. O for orange. Yes. Come on. Complete your O. Yes, I have completed my O. Very good. Come on. Everyone will complete. O for octopus. O for orange. O for owl. Yes. So come on, let's color the octopus. Yes. Those who have done will color the octopus. Yes. Which color you will use for the octopus? Yes. Orange. Yes, someone wants to do pink. Yes, no problem.
Red.
Okay. Good. So come on, whichever color you want to take, but make sure that the picture is very small. So do it very properly. Okay. Come on, do. I will do it with the orange color. So don't color the eyes, otherwise it will not look good. So come on, color the octopus. O for octopus. O for orange. O for orange. O for orange. Come on. Everyone will do. My children love coloring. Do it slowly and properly, okay? Come on. Atharva, you will do. Mama will not help you in coloring. Come on. You are a good boy now. You can do it. See, Arnika, Divyansh are doing it. Yes, Bhargav is also doing it. Very good. Do on your own. Come on. No helping hand from parents. Very good. Do it slowly but nicely. Done? Okay, those who have done with the octopus, now they will write O again. Yes, in a 4-line we will write now. So come on. I will tell you the page number. Yes, page number 52. 52. Come to page number 52. One page you will do here with me. Yes. And two page as your homework. So come on, start writing. Now they have given you some different things. Octopus, owl, and onion. Yes. So come on, we will write. O for octopus. O for octopus. O for octopus. O for octopus. Come on, say and write. Otherwise, no use, children. Next one is O for owl. O for owl. O, O, for own. O for own. O for own. Come on, Arav. Arav, come on, right. Take pencil in your hand. Yes, Arnika and Atharva are writing. Very good. Divyansh, are you writing, dear? Yes, good. Oh, for owl. For owl. For owl. For owl. For owl. Now the next one is for onion. For onion. For onion. For onion. For onion. Very good. Now the next thing that we will do is for orange. For orange. For orange. For orange. For orange. Yes, like this you have to track. Come on, I can see Atharva Arnika is doing, Divyansh is doing, yes, Arav and Anvi is doing. Bhargav, don't play with your chair, come on, write like a good boy. My Aradhya is also doing, good Aradhya, come on. For octopus. For owl. For onion. Very good. Come on, write. Say and write so you will get it. And once done, please tell me. Okay? Yes. The next two pages, page number 53 and 54, you will do as a homework. Yes? You know that. That these two pages you have to do a homework, so write their HW. So you will do it as a homework. Okay, come on, complete your things. Say and write. Atharva, say for orange. For octopus. For onion. Yes, you will say, then only you will get it. Yes, Aradhya. Say, good. Very good. Prabhunidhi has completed her homework. Very nice. Ma'am, you can show him her, you can show her our recorded lectures. All the sessions are put on our YouTube. So you can show her, okay?
Yes, ma'am. मी तिला तसंच करते. संध्याकाळचा तुमचा व्हिडिओ तिला दाखवते त्याच्यामुळे ती कंप्लीट करते सगळं.
Yes, then it's very good. So she will not miss anything.
Yes, yes.
Then also, ma'am, if anything she is not getting, please tell me. I will get
yes.
her.
Yes, okay? Ma'am. Yes, yeah. Okay.
Thank you. Come on, others. Are you doing? For open. Yes, when you open your book, it comes from O. Very good, Arnika. Good. Done. Arnika has completed her work and she is happy now. Yes, Atharva has also done. Good. Okay. Others, what about you? Yes, we have to do the activity. Come on, be quick. Good. Yes. So which activity today we are going to do? Yes, I will show you. First will we do the sponge dabbing. Yes.
And then we will do the woolen activity, wool activity. So these two activity. First, we will do the sponge dabbing with a different color here. And the second activity we will do that we will put some woolen strings. Okay. How are the woolen strings? Like this, I have a multicolor. So I will use this one. Okay. Whichever color is available at your house, you can do by that. Yes, if you have one color, no problem. Good. First, we will do the sponge dabbing. Yes, come on. So, complete your work and then we will start. For that, what you will require? Some watercolors and sponge. Yes. Yes. So, today we are going to do sponge dabbing with different colors. They have given you some squares. Yes. Three here and three here. Yes. So three different colors we will use here and three different colors you will use here. Yes. Come on. Point for this page. Everyone.
In which book, ma'am?
Yes, it is in our activity book. Book number three. Yes. In which we have done the hut yesterday. Next page itself, you will have that. Okay. Yes. Come on. Take your sponge. Yes. And now I will tell you the colors. Do according to that. So I will understand whether you are recognizing the colors or not. Okay. The first color that you will do the sponge dabbing with orange color. With orange color. So, come on, take your orange color, take some sponge, dip in that. Now, let them guess the orange color. Yes, and yes, I will show you. Orange color. Yes, so what you have to do, you have to do like this.
Activity book number कोणते teacher?
Book number 3.
पण आमच्या book मध्ये नाहीये.
Ma'am, search for the page. कसं आहे की कधी कधी printing मध्ये ते page पुढे मागे होऊ शकतो. There will be this page.
नाही पूर्ण चेक केलं
नाही सर. Look in activity book. जर तुमच्या fourth book मध्ये ते page गेले का एकदा बघा
ma'am. नाहीये ma'am त्यामध्ये पण नाही.
नाहीये दोन्ही
मॅम आमच्या पण बुक मध्ये नाहीये.
ओके आय थिंक सो दिस पेज इज एक्स्ट्रा देन फॉर मी. ओके नो इश्यू वी विल डू द डिफरेंट थिंग नो प्रॉब्लम. ओके देन शैल वी मूव टू द वुलन वन. डू नॉट शाउट प्लीज. ओके वी विल डायरेक्टली मूव टू द वुलन वन. ओके जस्ट अ मिनट लेट इट बी. दिस विल बी एक्स्ट्रा पेज फॉर माय बुक. आई डोंट नो. ओके so we'll directly move to this one. Everyone has this page? Yes. Okay, huh? Same that only. So you have to stick on that. Okay, so come on. If you have one color, you can use one color. I have now multicolor. Okay, so now just I will tell you one how to do it. This is my string. Okay, so I will cut it. So see children, this is long. Yes, it is very long. So what you have to do, you have to measure first how many you will require. Yes, and then you have to cut. So I will require this much. So I will cut. And then paste here. Yes, one I will cut and show you how I am doing. Okay, yes. So come on. I will paste my one string. You can use colorful also. If you have one, you can use that. I have different colors, so I will use different color. So come on, cut it properly. Take the measurements properly and then paste it. Okay, so I have some pink. Now I will take some different color so it will look nice. Some purple color and some faint green color. So I will use these two colors.
Madam, ek bar dakho na kaise chitkvayche.
Yes, yes, I will. Just a minute. One, I will show you of one color. Just a minute. I will show you of one color. Okay, so you will get an idea how to paste it. I'm going to use two colors, two or three colors, because I have many colors with me. So if you have a one color, you can choose one color only. Okay, yes, I will show you with the back camera so you can see it properly. Yes. So this is my strings. Yes, can you see these are my strings? So what I will do, I will put some gum here to my one side. And immediately I have taken the measurement. So I will put like this. If it is extra, I will turn here. Okay. Again, I will take another one. In between, I am going to do the other strings because I have many colors. Like this, you have to put one. I will keep some space in between and I will put third one. Like this, you have to add more. Your complete, that's what should be covered with the wool. After doing it, press little bit so it will get fixed. More color I will add.
and then I will show you. Okay, just a minute. Yes, take the measurement and then paste it. So it will have a nice look. Okay. If you will not measure it, the extra part you have to manage somewhere. Good, good. Yes, in a sleeping line also you can paste, or in a standing line, whichever you will feel convenient, in that line you can paste it. If you want in sleeping line, you can paste in sleeping line, no problem. Now I am trying to paste it with a standing line. I will add my second color in it. That is my purple color. So I have taken one measurement, and according to that, I will cut. Yes, no white space should be seen in between. So I will add some purple now. I will show you how to do it. When it will be completed properly, then only it will have a nice look. Yes, very good. I can see some of you are doing it very nicely. Yes, it will take many time. Khub time lagnar hai karayna. You have to use your both the hands. Very nice. I can see some of them are doing. Wow, very good. Yes, 2-3 colors you are mixing. Okay. Little bit I have finished, so I will show you how it will look.
Yes, very nice. Bhargav, you have to do. Mama will not help you. Come on. Very good, very good.